72-69. They have all that time to get away the final shot of the quarter. Jordan rests on the Chicago bench. Good pass to Oakley. Oakley with 16, 2, 1.
Nightmare for coaches. Sedale Threatt, a strong move and then a fine lead for Charles Oakley, who had a big period and
stepped on somebody's foot. So it's four on five time, and Threatt finds Corzine, and he drills it.